Bollywood actor Varun Dhawan's first ever wax figure will be the fourth from India to join Madame Tussauds, Hong Kong, with those of Mahatma Gandhi, Narendra Modi and Amitabh Bachchan currently on display. Varun tweeted on Monday, "Huge honour, can't wait to come there and stare down my wax figure. Thank you." Varun made his acting debut in the 2012 romantic comedy Student of the Year. The film's director Karan Johar too expressed his excitement about Dhawan's wax statue. He tweeted, "Guess who is at the Madame Tussauds now? In Hong Kong, presenting Varun Dhawan. It's on its way." Well, a group of skilled Madame Tussauds sculpting team specially travelled to Mumbai to meet Varun and conduct a detailed sitting process. Meanwhile, Dhawan's last release, Judhwa 2, is soaring high on success as a total worldwide gross box office collection of the film now stands at Rs 203.33 crore, read a statement issued on behalf of the makers.